One, two, shoot!
Aw, you got lucky.
Yes! Whoever loses more has to clean the other's room.
Huh? I thought we weren't keeping score.
Just like this.
Yeah, yeah!
Lots of girls who live here.
If it isn't the Merc putting in work.
Word is, you
hey, Cloud, I need your help.
Singing your praises earlier.
A certain shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit. Thanks for helping him out. Just so happens there's another job I'd like to offer you. Now that I know you can handle yourself in a fight, you've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catch dog. Maybe you've heard people talking about it. Shinra Mutt gone feral. Last sighting was in Scrap Boulevard. Think you're up to it?
I'll handle it.
You're a lifesaver. Doubt anyone else around here stands a chance. Go get him, bud.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Anyone who can chase off that bloodthirsty.
Where do you think the damn thing came from, anyway? I get it now. You're kind of like an exterminator.
Stay alert now!
Focus.
Here I go.
Right behind you.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Took care of the dog, did you? Phew, we owe you one.
Gotta say, I've never seen a Shinra breed like that before. Out of curiosity, when exactly did it show up?
Oh, today. The first reports came in just this morning. Why do you ask? Wait a minute. There's this crazy story about a Shinra research lab hidden right beneath our feet under the slums.
Huh. Really? That's news to me.
And here I thought you might know something I don't. Well, I guess not.
It's a big organization. Sure, there's lots of secrets I don't know.
Yeah, fair enough. You got the bastard. That's good enough for me.